the toxic water crisis. It's affecting Florida from red tide on our beaches to toxic algae blooms in lakes and ponds.
According to a new report, the cost of rent here in Florida has increased more than any other place in the entire country.
The state of Florida is now home to one of the worst coronavirus hotspots in the country.